Now, LEGO games are notoriously known for being games for kids, hence why gore is removed and swapped with comedic alternatives. This applies to bad language too, or does it? As in LEGO Dimensions, Beetlejuice actually swears. I'll let you have a listen.
Okay, I've had enough of this.
Now, make out what you can, but for me, he definitely does. You may need to listen a few times. Outside of that, Beetlejuice, without a doubt, is a very freaky character for a LEGO game.